Okay, here we are. This is my Ariens Snow Blower. Not sure what year it is. I picked it up 2 years ago. Last year was the first winter I used it. It's the 1028. It's got a 10 horsepower engine, Tecumseh, with a 28 inch wide path, two stage blower. Works fantastic. The guy I bought it from was buying a plow or something, so he had it out by the road, picked it up, good price. Needed a couple adjustments just to the chute, both the directional left to right and vertical adjustments. The guy didn't even know how to adjust them because this year, I bought a rototiller off of him, and he's like, oh, how'd you like that chute? And I'm like, you didn't even know how to adjust it. It was simple. Anyway, this works fantastic. It's got tons of power. It throws the snow very far. I only have a one-lane driveway, but I am planning on getting it repaved to two lanes. And so I will get more use out of it once that's done. But still saves my back and get out of here in the morning. I'll get up if it snows and get the snow out of the way. Let's take a closer look at it. It's in pretty good shape. I'd say it's probably about 5 or 6 years old, roughly, but didn't have any problems. As soon as I got it, I changed the oil on it. Probably only ran it about 10, 15 times last year, so I'm not even sure I need to change the oil this year, but I can. I do have another bottle, another quart of oil that I could easily change. I'll check it and see what it looks like before I decide whether I'm going to do that or not. But it's a little dusty. It'd been sitting in the shed all winter. There's the controls. And as you can see here, this one adjusts the let's see, what's this? Doesn't seem to be working too good right now, does it? Oh, there we go. Okay. So just the chute, had to put a little grease on there, it's pretty stiff, or just loosen it up. But basically, it's just a nut right here where that spring is. The tighter you make that, the harder it is to move, but at the same time, it won't vibrate out of that position. So all I had to do was tighten that up a little bit, and bam. Problem solved for that. Then, if you come around to the front, the chute was going left to right on its own, and that wasn't very desirable, so I pulled it back in and took a look right here, and sure enough, another nut. Tightened that up a little bit, and worked like a charm. And I'll show you the side-to-side action here. No problem. It's got a headlight on it. You know, it might not be as modern as the new Ariens, where they're mounted right here on the front panel, but it still works just the same. It's got heated hand grips, which are awesome because your hands don't get cold even if you're not wearing too thick gloves. The only feature it doesn't have that I know my brother-in-law's new Husqvarna does is it has his has steering, where you just pull a lever on each side handle side to steer the snowblower, but his is actually a little bit bigger than this anyway, so it may need it. But it's got the plug-in electric start if you need it. And tires are like new, works fantastic. So, and I put stable in the gasoline every year, so it works great. Take care.